Welcome back to the Everything Sparkle Show. We are with Gain Related. If you haven't seen it, then you just are never on social media because they are everywhere. It says, do it all for the set. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, so explain, who came up with it?
Me and this guy right here, Ole. Oh, we're just hanging out one day and then we just came up with the name. And I was already doing it as a hobby, doing t-shirts as a hobby, and then I just played around with it and came up with the logo. And then
but this is an activewear line, so a lot of people, you know, it's fashion, this and that. What made you decide, were you all about the gym life at the time?
I was getting into it. He's always been going to the gym, but we kind of came from a negative background back in the day, so I mean, we just kind of related it, kind of going from negative to positive.
Can you talk about that or no? If you want to talk about, no, I mean, this is, we talk about everything here on the Everything Sparkle Show. If anybody has an audience for that, it's my audience because I have just a lot of.
I mean, yeah, we had a, you know, background. We was, you know.
Running the streets.
In the street, yeah. Like you said, we're in the streets back then, but now we're just trying to do positive things, bring people together, that kind of thing. So
how did you get out of the street life? Family, where they were kind of strict on you, I mean, like.
Yeah, so pretty much, yeah, family. Decided to change our way and just grow up, you know.
That's got to be hard, though, when you're, like, big in that world to just kind of start over. Because I know when you are in the street life and then you go into the regular life, you're the big man in one world, and then you come into this one and you're like, well, who the hell are you? And you have nothing to your name. You're starting very much at the bottom. Uh-huh. So how did that work out? Because, I mean, it takes a lot of money to invest in clothing, and you probably started really low. How did you go from the street life to the I'm going to start my own business and be successful life?
Well, he already had a business prior, he had experience.
I was kind of doing it as a hobby where I was just making shirts for, like, little small businesses, hustling out, you know, just selling it out the trunk, that kind of thing. But we wasn't making, like,
anything. You're just doing it
Doing it for a hobby. I mean, I worked a full-time job still. And then once we started doing this, and it kind of just took off. Like, it just kind of took off.
Oh, my gosh. You have some really hot, sexy models that you've been having out there.
I know. They couldn't make it. There's a few guys that couldn't make it today. They had a busy
schedule. You asked the models to come?
No, they couldn't make it. One of them, I don't know if you know
Atfist? Oh, yeah, you know one of them.
Anthony?
Yeah, he's been on my show.
He couldn't make it today, so he's one of our guys that helps us out. I mean, we're all friends and family. Yeah. Like, it's not like nobody that we don't know. Like, Anthony's a longtime friend. This guy's childhood friend of mine.
And you know my friend Joey in my childhood. That's my childhood friend. I went to school with Joey Blue. So, yeah. I grew up
Blue.
With him.
Oh, yeah. You're Blue, friends with Blue, him. Yeah. I spoke to Blue, too. He's the guy that spoke to me about...
Yeah, so that's... Yeah, I've known him since I was, like, 5. So it's so cool to have this full circle and be, like, friends and family.
Yeah.
So are you guys related or just homies?
We're homies.
Kind of related because...
Through marriage?
Yeah.
No, he's... My sister is... You know, they're not marriage, but it's just, you know, culturally, yeah.
We're kind of married in our traditionally married to her sister, and then they're married.
No,
or whatever.
We have kids.
Yes,
whatever.
And we homies.
So do you make your kids work? Is this some child labor stuff?
No, they actually want to wear it.
I imagine they would.
We're more than just fitness too. I mean, of course we encourage people to go out there.
Oh, what else do you have going on?
We encourage people to go and, you know, exercise a healthy lifestyle. But it's all about gains too, making gains in life. You know, like it could also mean success. Gains is everything. It could represent everything. So that's pretty much what we represent.
Yeah, and it was like, because I've seen you guys everywhere, but then when Joey was telling me about it, I said, gang-related or game-related? And he's like, well, they used to do that. I was like, oh, well, that's such a cool switch. I really like the transition of gain and gang. That's
how the concept was brought up. You know, people think it's like a game-related, like, you know, how they say we're in a game, but instead we're using a positive aspect of gaming, which is your game. So everybody has their own way of portraying the word because everybody reads it differently. So.
And how did you get involved in the family business?
Well, I'm just helping. I'm their PR, and so I'm just helping them out.
So you're the brains and the beauty, kind of?
So, yeah. So on the social media, I'm the one who's, yeah.
You're the social media. But that's where I've seen it. So you're doing a really good job because that's how, I mean, yeah, my friends told me about them, but then I started seeing them everywhere. It's just one of those things that starts happening where it's like, you know, you hear about, or you hear a word that you've never heard before, and then it's everywhere, and you're like, how did I never know, ever, like, not hear about it before? And that's what this brand is like. It's everywhere.
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, we didn't think it was that big, but I mean, it's getting there. I mean, hopefully. Try. So that's, yeah.
Okay, so we can only buy this online, correct?
Yes. We're currently working on our website. As of right now, you get it through IG right now. If you
Valley DM Fitness Nutrition.
Oh, yeah, Valley
Fitness. We also partner up with them. And yeah. So they have it.
And then we started off with just friends and families, word of mouth, and now it's just people are jumping on.
Oh my gosh, this is so cool. Do you see yourselves ever having a store?
Yeah, in the near future.
And have you guys been selling it at any of the like supplement shops?
Yeah, Valley Fitness Nutrition.
Because that's the only
one. That's the only one as of right now, yeah.
So online and at the Valley, because I didn't even know that was at Valley. That's so cool. So we could just go and get our... I love these little crop tops. Because I didn't even know you... I thought you were just going to be one of the t-shirt people again. And I'm like... Yeah. I like that you're showing a female shape. Because I'm tired of people just giving me big, bulky t-shirts all the time. And these look really nice.
Yeah, the ladies are actually styling it themselves, the t-shirts. And so they're cutting it up.
Well, I like this is nice and like fitted.
Yeah.
I don't feel all bulky and like...
Oh, yeah.
And so you're going to start doing tank tops and sports bras too?
Hey, maybe.
I'm going to make that happen.
We're coming up with hoodies and hats pretty soon.
Hoodies and hats.
Because it's starting to cool down, so we're working on that at the moment.
Oh, nice. I'm down for that, yeah. What about sweatpants?
Maybe joggers. I was thinking about joggers, maybe sometime in the near future. But as of right now, we're currently working on hoodies and hats. And we have tank tops, but summer's almost over.
Where do you guys see yourselves in 10 years with everything?
I mean, I see it going pretty good because, I mean, we've started, it's about, what, three, four months?
Three months.
Yeah. April.
And then, I mean, we're kind of getting our name. I mean, we've been getting so much love and support from even from people out of state, not only locally, but, and it's pretty humbling to know that people out there are supporting us.
Oh, wow. Do you sell internationally as well, or just...
not really. We just ship to people that request it on Facebook or Instagram as of right now. But
I told you guys were everywhere.
It's the beginning right now. We're still kind of small.
So eventually you're going to do what Andy does and have, like, competitors wearing it, like little Speedos and all that.
That's cool.
Oh, so you started with men's clothing or you always had the female clothing as well? Because I first saw you on men's.
We started with just t-shirts and then tank tops. Did we do tank tops? No, we did crop tops and
so
t-shirts.
Who got you into doing female? Was it this?
Oh, yeah. We've been requesting for it.
And people from the gym.
Yeah, the ladies were were requesting for it too, so we're like, okay, we're gonna make it happen. So we did.
Oh my gosh. So what's the average price? Because everyone's gonna wanna know that when they watch my show, they always wanna know.
Right now it's $20 for a t-shirt. $20 for a t-shirt.
And how much for the hoodies?
The hoodies, we're gonna start it at $35.
I really like yours, and that's a good. And I like your colors. You have strong colors. I mean, because this is my favorite color, blue. I love red. What are the color choices? Do we have any pink
for the hood?
Not at the moment. She's gonna make you pink.
I can. We can custom make that for you if that's what you want. But as of right now, we have a royal blue, white on royal blue, white on black, and then what was the other
one?
White on red.
Yes.
This one is just a prototype. It's a sample.
We're not going to be all gang related, but you know, I'm cripping over here.
It's Dodger blue.
Dodger blue.
They're going to make it a World Series.
And we don't really want to. We're not trying to shine light on that.
I was so joking. Part, I'm so sorry.
No, but
bad joke.
But the main goal here is just to bring people together. That's what it's done. That's the positive thing about the outcome of this brand because we did bring a lot of people together. And I mean, we've been linking up with people that we've never really like connected with from, you know, I'd say about 10 years ago. So, I mean, I'd say it's a good thing. This brand is a good thing for me. I mean, for us, because it kind of changed everything.
Yeah, it's a bit of a movement that they're trying to just get out there.
And that's what I like. That's what I was very excited about when I heard that, because this is more than just a clothing brand.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So what are, what's your ethnicity?
I'm Laos.
I'm Hmong.
Okay. Yeah. And so that's like, so is that another thing you're trying to promote in this or not really?
Well, yeah, diversity.
We're pretty much, we're pretty diverse, but we do get a lot of Laotian crowd.
Yeah, Asian,
because, you know, I guess they're trying to, you know, we're all about supporting each other.
That's what I've heard. I've heard that was a very supportive community. Yeah. So,
yeah, and you know, from in the past, we've been a little pretty divided, but I mean, it's good to see everybody come together now, like in the present. So. It's a good thing.
Like if you want to say the Crips and the Bloods are actually coming together. So.
Hey, for the clothing, I mean, that's a really good one. And any chance of a children's line at any point?
We are in the works of that, for that. We
How did I know that?
Some. Yeah, we do have some. We do have...
We have some, no, I didn't bring any, but we do have some kids' shirts.
Because that'd be really cute, a mommy and me go to the gym and... I don't know if Andy can do a mommy and me bikini line. That'd probably be weird, but...
Man, I should have brought some kids' shirts. I had some at the house, too, but I didn't bring any today.
How much for the kid tees?
How much?
I think it's 15.
15?
Yeah. And then what about, are we going to do a little baby?
Those kid size are actually size for 1 year old, 2, 3, and 4. So that's the kid size right now that we actually do have. So we did post some pictures on our Instagram, too, and our Facebook, so we have it on there.
Nice. So, do we have a letter or like a newsletter if we want to see when you get new products, or we just constantly have to keep going the website? Like, how are we going to know when you guys keep on like getting new stuff?
Instagram and Facebook. And
we're on every day.
We're currently working on our website. I've been saying this for about a couple months now, but I am working on a website, our own website. So.
Oh, so we can't even buy it on the, and here I've been saying we can buy it on the website. So we really... have to DM you.
Yeah. Yes.
Or go to the store.
Go to Valley Fitness Nutrition.
So we have ambassadors that have been just, you know, at the gyms that are actually doing the works for us, too, as well. And unfortunately, they're not here to be with us, too, you know. So we have a few of them. Shout out to them. Yeah.
Tank.
We're always representing them on our social media.
David.
Yeah, shout out to those guys. Without them, I mean, because they're helping us out a lot. They're out there representing our brand out there in the gym, so.
I know like all of your people and from like separate different things. That's so funny.
That's so cool. That's so awesome. Yeah.
Well, I'll represent you if I ever like I'm doing, you know, I have booths at Place. I can totally pitch this because this is really cool. And this is, I like how this is very light because I can't stand heavy t-shirts.
Yeah, it's kind of hot and.
Yeah, I know this is super. I know you guys can't see at home, but this is very light and fluffy. I love it.
Thank you.
So, this is your tagline, do it all for the set. Is there another? This is what everything says right now.
Yeah, as of right now, yeah. We haven't really came up with a new logo yet, but this
one's... In the works. It's in the works. Yeah.
Well, thank you guys so much. I really appreciate you coming on my show. And
thank you for having us.
Next time when you guys do more stuff, like in a year from now, I'd love to see how this is going to grow because I just see big things for you guys.
Oh, thank you.
You already know what that is. Young Sinatra. Icons inspire icons. Gold chains wrapped around my neck like pythons. The drip way. Yeah.
Yeah. Greatest alive. I'm the greatest alive. I'm the greatest at being me. Ain't nobody seeing me. So check it like CMB. That's word to the DMV. I'm straight from the basement. I made it like a villain. I'm hated. Word to Jermaine. It just ain't been the same. Never simple and plain. Like a bullet to the brain. I'm blowing minds. Yeah, I gotta kick shit with this rhyme. Second I spit it so divine. That's word to your mom. Sweeping these rappers up like it's a chore. Who want more? I leave anybody 2 times 4. Dropping pounds in London like I lost weight. My mind state. It's like a freight when I rhyme, check the state of mind. Yeah, my train of thought is never off the track when I drive it, so stop it. I'm killing them like a virus. After they dead, I'm stealing them. Who feeling them? Everybody now. It's never nothing like the first time. Nothing like your first rhyme. Nothing like getting that nothing for the first time. That's the type of shit they never tell you now. Just come and go, I know.
Thank you.